Sayyid Amir Mehboob is a great personality. I have been given the opportunity to introduce this charming personality before you people. It is my privilege to introduce him to you all. Hundreds of feathers are already in his cap. And he is a gem and jewel in the crown of glory in the field of education and extracurricular activities all over. His personality doesn't need an introduction, but it is a customary, you know, his personality itself speaks. And in this gathering with the budding generation, I would like to introduce this dynamic man. Now let me communicate the laurels of Professor Sayyid Amir Mehboob. Professor Sayyid Amir Mehboob is an international level teacher, trainer, quiz master, management guru, motivational speaker, communication skill and soft skill trainer. He has conceptualized and conducted quiz competitions of all levels in various states of India and abroad. He has conducted workshops, lecture sessions, lecture series and training programs as a main resource person for students and teachers at many leading CBSE, ICSE, IGCSE schools, colleges and corporate houses all over India. And the topics and areas of specialization of Professor Amir Mehboob are here. I am going to tell you personality development. These are all topics related to personality management, management skills, effective teaching skills, stress management, time management, motivation, English communication skills, leadership, creating an impact, corporate etiquette, GD, PR, quiz programs, event programs, event management, quality management, effective classroom management. Professor Amir has also worked with the team of India Quiz and DQC for All India Quiz Competition. Professor Mehboob has organized quiz shows, umpteen quiz shows for the Times of India Group, Hindustan Times, Dainik Bhaskar, Patrika, Dainik Jagran, Radio Mirchi, Akashvani Bhopal, Bhopal Doordarshan, Ignu. You just see Iqbal, Makhanlal Chaturvedi University, Sikkim Manipal University, FPAI, British Academy Bhopal, Urdu Academy Bhopal, MP Government Science Institution, ETV, BTV, and various leading schools and colleges of the country. Professor Amir has taught English for 2 years in Al-Wali International School, Jeddah, Kingdom of Saudi Arabia, at O&A level. He has trained students of IELTS and TOEFL at Jeddah, KSA. Nowadays, he is pursuing PhD in management. Curiously, you should know about his qualifications, professional and academics. You just see this is placed before you. He has completed his Master of Business Administration MBA, post-graduation degree program. His specialization is marketing management, first class, meritorious student degree. MCOM management, first class from BU, BEd first class from BU, and so many classes from Campion School, Bhopal. Amir has done courses in business communication and personality development for Foreign Trade Development Corporation, FTEC, New Delhi. He has done courses in communication skills, GDPI, group discussion, advanced English from HCET, Bhopal. Computer courses from NIIT, Bhopal, he has done. About his professional experience, it denotes he is teaching at Bhopal School of Social Sciences, BSSS, as Professor of Management, if I am not wrong. He is teaching undergraduate and postgraduate classes. He conducts workshops for teachers of big CBSE schools on communication skills, effective teaching, presentation skills, motivation and time management. He is teaching advanced advanced English communication at Horizon Communicative English Tutorials. He had taught, this is very important point, he had taught at Xavier Arts College at Ahmedabad once upon a time. No doubt, he has contributed a lot in our institution also. He has taught at the Institute of Professional Education Research, IPR Bhopal, the subject MBA. He has taught PG students of Mohanlal Chaturvedi University as visiting faculty. He has been the visiting faculty of IGNU, Bhopal and IGFAI, Mohanlal Chaturvedi University, Annamalai University and Sikkim Manipal University. Such an educated and elaborated body at the university. The research projects he is running are Organization Growth and Future Prospects of Supermarkets in Bhopal City conducted for MBA, Distribution Strategy for Bombay Stores conducted for MBA, Advertisement Claims versus Product Performance, Consumer's Perception of Branded Detergents in Bhopal conducted for MBA, Marketing Strategies and Future Promotion Schemes of